Okay, here I have a nice and old Technics from the era of the 90s. This system comes from the 93. It is very old, but it has quality. As you can see, I will play a tape and it plays nicely. It has amplifier. Tuner, tape and CD. The speakers. Well, the system is very nice because you can see that the pieces are connected together with some interesting flat cables, as those we use, as those they are, the system is connected, the pieces, with some, with two flat cables like those we use in computers. The system has CD. It is a very strong system. I crank the volume up. It is very nice. Okay. It has also tuner, motorized doors for the tapes. Okay. The CD works actually. It is a very decent CD, not something interesting. So, the amplifier is very strong. So, let's see the amplifier. This is the only the amplifier. So, I will remove the lid to see what is inside. Oh, shit! As you can see, inside the amplifier is a huge transformer that is very hot, a fan that blows air directly on a large chip here. There are also transistors, capacitors, neat design. The design is very good because there are little cables, a limited number of cables. The fan, interestingly, is not outside the machine, but inside. The fan connects here. The rest of the cables here. Nice. I will try to make another connection. I will connect the tuner directly to the amplifier. It is difficult to record and do the job on the same time. Okay.